Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I want to take a closer look.
They work together. Boss never trusted them.
Guess he was right not to.
If what I hear is true, pretty soon Osborne's gonna wish he remembered his plans.
Here he is! Open fire!
Hey, get it up! Hey!
Okay.
Oh, bring it on, Spider-Man!
Send Eric to Kua.
Yo! There he is!
Get him! The boss wants Spider-Man's head!
Get down here!
You should
have seen him
dead.
What's he doing there? Shoot him down already! We can't let him win! Him! You want some? The hell?
More guys? Oh, sorry, but we're all out of the complimentary donuts!
Spread out! We got Davies! What's it take to stop this guy?
Guys, slow down! The Black Friday special's not till Thanksgiving!
Get down here and fight like a man! Break him down already!
Spider-Man, that site's taking delivery of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
You're gonna have a bad day! Bring them down already!
Hand more of them! No shoving! I'll give you all personal attention!
Come on, bring them down already! Keep them on the ground, or we don't get in.
Hey, you die! Regret that.
Reinforcements. Okay, I came here to let bad guys and quip, and I'm all out of quips.
I can't punch him if he's in the air.
Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation. Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Want to play 20 questions? No? How about with thumb wrestling? Okay, face punch it is. Whoa!
bullets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You wanna fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me so young and stupid, you just stupid.
You talk so much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for... Okay, now I can do some real damage. Man, why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't kill me!
This one's gonna hurt. You know, people don't use banks anymore. You're lucky you found natural cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage. Ow! Wait! Ow, no! Oh, come on, Herman! If you tell me who you're working for, I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead! They made that very clear!
Okay, catch this one with your face! You're freaking me out, Herman! It's not like you to be afraid of people!
Not even sure these guys are people! Could be anything under those masks!
Wait, did you say masks? Team up now and we can protect you!
No way! You ain't see what I see! What the? You son of a...
Okay, last chance to give up! This time I really mean it!
We're going!
Okay, I was kidding before. Now is your last chance. Seriously. Wow. Sorry, Herman. You brought this on yourself. Literally.
I bankrolled the experiment that gave him superior strength, speed, and that unsightly cyborg tail. The idea was to create an anti-Spider-Man who is not a threat and stops menaces. I had no idea he was crazy. Do you think his resume said psycho with a poisoning fetish? His lawsuit is a transparent attempt to reduce his sentence at the raft by placing the blame for his deeds on me. And that is one package J. Jonah Jameson refuses.